You've got... Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a con... Only it can hold a person.
Flea, why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me.
I need you to figure out what that little shit was working on. She sent regular reports, but I think she was holding out on me.
Of course I was holding out on you, you evil bitch.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Private.
I need you to go to her apartment in the city and bring me anything you can find that looks like science. Notebooks, lab equipment.
Sounds like it requires a lot of initiative.
Listen, you cocky piece of... I hired you to protect a very expensive of merchandise. You brought her back broken. Until she's fixed, your ass belongs to me! If I say I want a human bird feeder, shoving crumbs up your ass!
That's colorful. I'm just used to jobs that require more chopping and less hauling.
Oh, you'll get your chance. Zilla's gonna have her place staked out with some serious muscle.
Damn. I mean wonderful.
Have fun, you miserable piece of shit.
Love you too, sweetie. And she is a charmer, huh?
Sometimes I fantasize about her being slowly eaten alive. Ants. It's comforting.
Remind me to stock up on borax.
Like this is in your mind.
Oh, Still all no ammo, friends. You ready to people?
This isn't your day.
There's nothing like a fresh.
Announced a generous bounty of 50,000 in cash for anyone apprehending members of the Smith's Grandville. Look at this one.
Funny? You're full of holes.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Son of a bitch!
Got teammates in your basement.
Nice.
this isn't your millennium.
Thank you.
The ugliest thing I've killed today.
ready to kill some fuck faces?
Nice.
refreshing.